Yeah, next summer we're going to have an excellent opportunity for students. So in Quintra, which is a mission organization within the Church of the Nazarene, we participated in Quintra in 2016 when we went to Puerto Rico. Last year, 2018, we sent a group to Guatemala, and we're excited to announce that in 2020 we're going to have two different trips for Quintra. We're going to be going back to Guatemala, but we're also offering a domestic mission site in Indianapolis, Indiana, with Shepherd's Community, which is just a tremendous ministry opportunity for students who want to go. Quintra is just a great program. They are, like I said, it's an arm of the Church of Nazarene. It's part of the Church of Nazarene, and they just do an excellent job of meeting the needs of people in the local communities they go to. And again, next summer, we're going to have two opportunities, Guatemala and Indianapolis. And if you're interested in participating in Quintra 2020, you'll be able to find out more information today at convention in your packet. There's a lot of information there. There'll be, I know, some announcements made about it. So just check out that information, get signed up. It will change your life.